Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to share with you how to enhance your voice quality using equalizer on OBS. We're going to use a VST plugin, a free VST plugin. We're going to search for TDR NOVA VST. Hit search button and go to this website, TDR NOVA, and just scroll down to find Windows installer. You can use it also on Mac. And we're gonna go with installer, Windows installer, and accept and download. And it's gonna give us like a folder to save it. Let's just save it. And now it's downloading. And when it's downloaded, just click on it. This is the file. It's in the desktop. We're gonna extract this file. Let's just click on extract, and we open the file and hit install, click on it, and yes, next, accept the agreement, next, and it's installing. Click finish and now go to OBS and choose your microphone. If there's no microphone in here, just click add plus button and choose input, and then you can name it whatever you want and click okay. And here you can choose the SteelSeries Sonar. You can watch the last video that I uploaded about Sonar GG that makes your voice clear and removes the background noise. And I'm gonna use this one. The voice will be changing right now. Anyway, this is the way that you can add the microphones in here. I'm using right now this one, my microphone. Just choose your microphone and click on filters, and then make this a bit smaller to show the buttons in the bottom, and click add to add a VST plugin, VST2, and hit OK. You can rename it. Let's name it like Nova, and in here we're gonna choose TDR Nova and click open plugin interface. Right now we are on the plugin, the VST plugin, EQ, of course, equalizer. We're gonna first enable this one, high pass, and the frequency we're gonna choose, I guess, 60 or 50 or 60, and low pass as well, around 20,000. And in here we're gonna add like a bass, some bass to our voice. And in the frequency of the first one, make sure that you are choosing this one, like the first one, this. And in the frequencies, we're gonna go with 125 in frequencies. And again, I'm gonna add some bass, like around two, I guess. You can just increase it as you can see, and the voice is changing and it's becoming more deep, and adding some bass to it. And in here, I'm gonna choose this one to make it a bit more clear. And we also need to remove this box sounds that it's been in here. I'm gonna go with 500 hertz in this one, and I'm gonna reduce it. I'm gonna cut these voices around two or three dB, and in the mid range I'm gonna add around like 1 dB or 2 dB, and for sibilance I'm gonna cut them, because when I say it's gonna be hurting like in the ears. So I'm gonna cut them around -2 or -3. That's fine, I guess. Now you can hear the voice, but I'm not hearing it. But just showing you guys how to edit it. I forgot to enable this one, so you can hear your voice when you talk like this. It shows like graphics to show you your voice where it is. All right, I guess now it's okay. You can play with this one, with the bass and other things. You can search about this, how to gain or how to master these equalizers. And in the end, you can add out gain, like output gain. You can add it like around 1 or 2 to make your voice a bit louder. As you can see, if I set it more louder, it's gonna be hurting also. So I will just set it in 2 dB. Okay, now it's good. This is the way that you can use TDR Nova for enhancing your voice quality, and you can play with it in a way you like to find the sound that you like. And don't forget, it's a free plugin. Even it's a bit limited, but it's a great plugin to enhance your voice and using dynamic EQ. And that's it, guys. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to get more videos just like that. See you next time.